Sweet mistress, what thy name is, else I know not, nor by what wonder you do fit with mine. Less in your knowledge and your grace you show not, than are earth's wonder, more than earth divine. Teach me, dear creature, how to think and speak. Lay open to my earthy gross conceit, smothered with errors, feeble, shallow, weak, the folded meaning of thy words' conceit. Against my soul's pure truth, why labor you to make it wander in an unknown field? Are you a god? Do you transform me new? Transform me then into your power I yield. But if that I am I, then well I know your weeping sister is no wife of mine, nor to her bed no homage do I owe. Far more to you do I become. O train me not, sweet mermaid, with thy note, to drown me in thy sister's flood of tears. Sing silent for thyself, and I will go. Spread o'er the silver hairs, thy golden hairs, as the dead I'll take them in their lie. And in that glorious supposition think, he gains by death that hath such means to die. Let love, being love, be drowned if she sinks.